everybody. I'm Kate Merrill. This is WBZ News Update. An overnight fire in Mattapan left more than a dozen people without a home. The flames started around 11 on the second floor of an Evelyn Street triple-decker. 14 people, including four kids, were displaced. A firefighter suffered a shoulder injury but is expected to be okay. The cause of the fire is under investigation. Today, people all over the country are celebrating the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Here in Boston, the day started with an annual MLK breakfast. Mayor Walsh, Governor Baker, Senator Warren, and community members gathered at the Boston Convention Center. The breakfast is the nation's longest-running event dedicated to the legacy of Dr. King. A senior living center in Athol forced to evacuate when a large ice jam formed on the river. The jam broke up Saturday but damaged a water main on Exchange Street Bridge. That bridge is still closed. State inspectors will need to assess the damage before it's reopened. Let's get a check of your forecast for the day with meteorologist Pamela Gardner. Hi, Pamela.
Hi there. We have a round of snow once again this afternoon and this evening. A winter weather advisory is out for eastern Norfolk County and most of Plymouth County until 10 o'clock. The roads will be snow covered from time to time as we see these ocean effect snow bands developing just off the coast, and it could help to push some of that snow farther inland as well, as far to the south and west as perhaps Providence, but across Cape Cod, Buzzards Bay, and across southeastern Massachusetts. Also, Cape Ann could see a little bit more snow accumulation too. And those snow showers will eventually diminish overnight tonight going into Tuesday. Before it's all said and done, we get 2 to 4 inches of accumulation across the South Shore and southeastern Massachusetts, coating to 2 inches just away from the coastline. More snow expected as we head into Wednesday. Winter storm watches out just outside of Boston Tuesday through Wednesday afternoon. And this, we could see some plowable accumulation farther inland. 3 to 6 inch range around 495, isolated 6+ out in the Berkshires, 1 to 3 in Boston, more of a wintry mix to the south and east. Stay tuned on that timing. But here's your 7-day forecast. After that, a warm up going into next weekend. Kate?
All right, Pamela, thank you. Thanks for watching. I'm Kate Merrill. This has been a WBZ News Update. Have a great day.